What's up, family? It's your guy Rich and welcome back to the channel. And we got a new artist on the channel, man. One that I've never personally checked out. We got Lil Nas X, Old Town Road. It's what we're gonna be checking out today. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new and join the family. Also, make sure you guys go and follow us on social media. Links to all of our social media accounts will be in the description box below. But without further ado, let's go. Is Red Dead? Is this Red Dead?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.
Hold on.
You can whip your boy.
Fuck is they talking about, man? This shit banging. Alright, you know, it's got that country sound, but hip hop is. Hold on. We gotta start this over. Cause I was confused when the shit first started. Nigga, I'm like, what the fuck did these people send me this time? What the hell did they send me, man? Rich, man, they tripping today, Rich. What the fuck is this? And I'm like, hold on. What the fuck? Play that shit back, coach.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old
got
Town
the Red Dad playing.
I'm gonna till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match.
Hey.
Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, nah, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me tractor, lean all in my blood, cheated on my baby, you can go and ask it. My life is a movie, bull riding in boots, cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty, can't nobody tell me nothing.
He said cowboy hat from Gucci with the Wrangler jeans.
You can't tell me nothing, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Hotel room, gonna ride till I can't no more. Gonna take my horse to the hotel room, gonna ride till I can't no more. Hey, ah, oh, ah, oh, hold up. Hey, niggas, what the fuck is they talking about, man? That shit. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all, man. That shit was smooth as fuck. It's got like that country. He's got like a country tone, but it was like a hip hop beat. It was like a mix of rap and country at the same time, and it was banging. And then you had the visuals with the Red Dead in the background. Speaking of Red Dead, I need to actually go and buy that game. I mean, I don't really play the game too often, but Red Dead was actually lit because I rented it. And my dumbass rented it for like 3 weeks. Fucking stupid. Yeah, I know. I should have just bought it then, but shit was actually nice as fuck when I had it. But anyway, Lil Nas X. That shit. Is this the way he always rap or sing or make songs, like a country rap mix, or was this just like a parody situation? Like he was just like, man, fuck it, let me try something different one time for the one time. Let me know in the comment section, but this shit rocking. I ain't gonna even lie to you, that shit banging. Damn. Okay, Lil Nas X, Old Town Road. And I like the fact that he had the Red Dead playing in the background. That was actually pretty dope. But because it fit, you know what I'm saying? Like it fit. You know, cowboys on horseback. You know, you'd rather have a horse than a Porsche. You know. That shit was smooth as hell. I kind of want a horse.
I don't know, it's fucking random, but never mind. Yeah, man, if y'all want me to check out some more of Lil Nas X, let me know. Is he saying he's a combination of Nas and X? I just thought about that shit. Is that what he's saying? Just a random ass name. Let me know in the comment section. But make sure y'all like, share, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'm going to see y'all in the next video, man.